defensa and hand control. Oh, there you go. Nice. That works good. Another hair fall there. There you go. Hands. You grab them hands. I don't care how you do it. Get them hands free. Build your base. Come on. You're okay there. Hands free. Build base. It's two, it should be 2-0. Defer. Go down. Thank you. You gotta stop his initial move, buddy. Grab that ankle and pull up. Grab that ankle and pull it up. Pull it up and kick now. Kick his other foot now. Lift up as high as you can. Don't lose that leg. Lift that leg up as high as you can. Hold on to it. Kick the leg. Kick the other leg. Just kick his knee wherever you got to. That's okay. Look at where you're at. Get a fresh start. Not bad. You have to stop the initial move. You have to stop his initial move, buddy. Come on. And then spiral, spiral right. Get them legs up. Gonna break him down. Get under his arm there with your right arm. Okay, that's okay. Stop him. Keep that arm. Belly down now. Keep it, wizard, you got a wizard. Oh shit. To the ground. Get his legs out. There you go. There you go. Just like that. Okay. Okay. Well, I can't see anything. Brad Penn. Where's the ref? Keep that ankle, man. Keep that ankle. Wizard hard. Wizard hard. Okay. Okay. You're okay, buddy. Look at where you are. If you can't get your hands free, get a fresh start. Lift his leg then. Lift his leg then. Grab his head. Ooh, that's so close. Okay. I'm gonna blow the whistle there. They're both out. Get your fresh start, Andrew.